I would have been one of those people you see on the news that just starts a brawl on the plane if I found this bitch's feet on top of my head. Like, I would freak.